Hanging out on the side of an island on the roof of an RV. 1982 at the yoga.
On the roof of the RV.
On the boat.
On the boat. Doing flips and shit. Riding dolphins on the side of the ocean. On the side of the ocean.
There's a hole in our sail.
There's a big hole.
When I was a little boy, at the age of 5, I had something in my pocket. Keeps a lot of folks alive. My man of 21. You know, baby, we can have a lot of fun. I'm a man.
And that's how it's done. First try and we leave.
It's just me in a castle. I gotta fight like 1,000 wizards. The only way to beat them is to punch them as hard as I can in their faces. Then I'm done. All their little wizard wives came out, wanted me just to have sex with them, which is kind of weird.
Life sucks and then you die. That's what my old
What the fuck?
Fucking.
Bottom to see this from the bottom.
Damn it!
Hey!
I saved my screen.
Way too much love.
And I guess I'm going through a life crisis or something. I don't know. And I'm not worried about aging. I'm not one of those characters, you know. Although I'm balding slightly on top. That's about the worst you can say about me. I think I'm going to get better as I get older. You know, I think I'm going to be the balding, virile type.
Okay. Should I lead off?
Please.
A little bit of picking? Then you can all just start joining in. Okay.
Mr. Walkway. Mr. Walk Down Me, I'm the walkway. Lead me to the building. Fuck you. 5643, yeah, right. You some stupid bitch. Who paid for that floor? Not me. No way. Never pay for no floor ever again. Not once, not never. Thank you.
but Milwaukee has certainly had its share of visitors. The French missionaries and explorers were coming here as early as the late 1600s to trade with the Native Americans.
In fact, isn't Milwaukee an Indian name?
Yes, Pete, it is. Actually, it's pronounced Miliwake, which is Algonquin for the good land.
Tone. You do it again, I'll stab you in the face with a soldering iron. Is that right? Let me ask you something. Hi. Eh? Does your mother sew? Boom! Get her to sew that!
Bye.